We begin tonight with breaking news at Norfolk. Police are investigating a homicide at this hour. It happened just a few blocks away from a high school football game at Booker T. Washington High School. Turn on your side's Jason Marks joins us now from the scene. It's on Goff Street near where the shooting happened. Jason.
Yeah, Alvita, we're right at the corner of Goff and Maltby Avenue, and you take a look. Police here and investigators are on the scene. They got the call shortly after 9 o'clock. That's when we're told that someone was shot. That person, man or woman, they haven't told us yet, was pronounced dead here at the scene. This is going to be a very long night for investigators. They are really just starting. You can see forensics is just starting to collect evidence over there. And we know that investigators have just started to talk with people in the area to see if they saw anything or heard anything. Now, you mentioned that Booker T is not too far away. Straight ahead, you're looking straight down Goff Street. That actually is not, it's an elementary school. That's not Booker T. Booker T's about a block away the other side. We're told there was a football game there tonight. Booker T played Lake Taylor. We're told it was packed at the game. Our crews were there, and they said there was standing room only. We do not know yet if that had anything to do with this shooting. Of course, we're going to continue to follow this throughout the night. We'll have the latest for you coming up tomorrow morning at 6 a.m. right here on Wavy News 10. But for now, that's the latest here in Norfolk. Jason Marks, 10 on your side.